Brendan, are you okay?
But things are going really well.